Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Ghost Producers. We are the Disco Fries, and today we're going to talk about our new record, We Are One.
It's a collab that we did with our buddy Kays, and the singer is Danica Nadeau, who has been featured on a bunch of really cool Monster Cat records, and she sounds awesome.
That's amazing.
So the main lead sound is... It's just a couple of square waves, pulse width modulation in massive, and then we did some vibrato, pitch bend, basic stuff.
Yeah, bro. It's a good start, but we wanted it to sound fatter and larger. So we added four more layers.
As you can hear, it gets all wobbly. We put the mod wheel to the vibrato. Another Nexus thing, and this was just to give it like body. And then that just makes it sound pretty. You don't even hear, so we did all that.
Yeah!
Stick around.
And then it goes into this guy, which this reverb is at 0%, but we just automate that later. EQ and sausage fattener so it doesn't get too loud. We just put on one instance of sidechain. Instead of sidechaining all of them individually, send them all to a bus, sidechain them together. This was the bass that we added, and then he's got his. Already sounds good. And this is a bass he had, but we rolled it off. Besides that was... So similar, we just sent all these to a bus together.
The benefit of going to the bus is you have all that stuff grouped together and then you just apply that one effect and it sounds awesome.
And so that's it. We tried to keep it really simple. I think for records like this, the fewer like contrasting things you can put in it, the more powerful it's gonna sound.
Everybody knows you never go full retard.
Last thing was, coming out of the drop, you hear that nice little ring mod effect. We'll just pull that up real quick, because I don't think we've shown that to you guys before.
Yeah, this is one of our favorite plugins in Logic, is this ring shifter. And so all we did there was bounce down like a reverb version of this last note, and then it goes to the ring mod, which is a really cool effect.
Fun fact, we got that idea when Psychic Type did his remix of our track Open Your Eyes Revelation, and then we decided to do it on every record.
So there's a couple different modes, the single, the dual, or the oscillator. And that's pretty much all we use it for.
But you could also use it for cutaways and ends of phrases, as we did in this.
Shout outs to our buddy Kays, and thank you so much to Danica Nadeau for doing the vocal. And the record is out now.
So you should go and check it out. You could stream it a million times. You could download it illegally, or you could buy it.
And if you download it illegally, send us your receipt, and you'll receive a punch in the face in the mail.